It's my Boys and Girls Club Overton. Today we're going to make lava lamps in a bag. Your materials you need are vegetable oil, water, Alka-Seltzer tablets, because they have citric acid and sodium bicarbonate, or you can use baking soda and lemon juice with citric acid and sodium bicarbonate. And you need, if you want to do it neon like we're going to do today, you need a highlighter and a paper towel and measuring cups to measure out. Okay, let's get started. First, we're gonna take our half cup of water and put it in the bag. Then you're gonna take your colored paper towel and soak it in there. So the majority of the color is in the water. Take your oil, you're gonna put it in the bag. Here I have a pre-made one where I have the oil on the top and the water on the bottom. You can see it. Be careful because it might spill over if you're not careful. I'm gonna take my Alka-Seltzer tap. And I'm gonna break it into little pieces. Drop it. Seal the bag. Now you have a lava lamp.